Because you're not always going to have your hands here for real. Sometimes you could be standing this way, your hands on the side. You have to throw it. Sometimes you could be here, throw it. See that? So it doesn't matter where your hands can be, you can be part of it. That's why you're halfway here. Okay? So you can practice to move different positions. Sometimes even your hands are here, you throw the punch, but this way. You maybe say to the guy you talk to, you move this way, see that? Sometimes you do this.